to have a random chat about creativity. People somehow get blocked. How do you even study creativity? Definitely start where you're at. Just use your environment around you. In order to draw inspiration, whether it's for a painting or for a song or for a music video. I mean, most of the stuff that I'm doing is because I'm trying to collect loads and loads and loads of bits of footage in order to make like new bits of music video or...
Yeah, good.
And everybody wants to get involved some way or another because, you know, like without creativity, I don't know, this world would be a pretty horrible place to be. From visiting different places and just from pretty much messing around and just seeing what happens, and is spontaneity, being able to treat the whole city just like a huge paint palette that you can grab different pieces from. It's just been like in a huge massive playground whereby you use different pieces of life and your environment and textures and moments of connection in order to create something interesting. Helping you get an insight. How things are coming together. Until it all makes sense.